The city of Jackson honored some of its bravest today. Mayor Chokwe Lumumba and the Jackson City Council recognized a group of first responders who jumped into a frigid creek to save a family whose vehicle went into the water last month. Members of that group told us they were thankful to survive the rescue together.
It was a bad situation, and I wouldn't wish it on anybody else, but I promise, looking at everything that we did out there, I couldn't ask for a better group of guys to be out there working with.
Firefighters, police officers, and EMTs were all among the group that jumped into the freezing creek to save the family.